please. It's not ego, even if you're a floaty character, like, can you just find the road then? Go like that. Go
It's all good, yeah.
That's a good idea.
I don't know
how much
I need to do at all if I like. What's like the right
one? Oh no, that's
okay. So you're from SA?
Yeah. I'm the SA.
I don't think I've actually played this.
Yeah, we haven't played before.
Have you ever gone with it?
Have you ever what?
Have you ever gone with it?
No.
Say the only day of play I'll have there. What if we just play on the airplane and see like an unblocked?
Yeah, we can just buy. The neutral Bayo and I'm more of like McFarlane.
Okay.
You'll find it very difficult. But I'm the opposite, I'm trying to work on my neutral right now.
Yeah. I'm so fucking different. I've been to that stage where it's like a piece of this neutral.
Yeah. Oh, I have my controller.
Oh, you do?
But I play with Mario.
Yeah.
On this setup.
I just hang up with
it. Oh, yeah. I won't be here.
No, absolutely
not. I've got the advantage of my decision as well, so my disadvantage is probably not well. Oh, that's really good.
Yeah. Generally, it's like a pretty bad matchup for DK.
Yeah, it's one of the worst. I guess you're like living really long and then giving.
Yeah, I think that's the best thing about the matchup, because I'm living long, but.
Ben can still edge daddy and get a combo on me.
Yeah,
fun.
I think that's where he gets most of
it. He definitely does not have trouble killing these guys. It has to be a fault on the battle pass.
Three?
Yeah.
Two. Three.
So DK Bear. Alban Battlefield and Carlos.
Yes, two. Alban, Carlos, Battlefield, and NFT. to allow that.
Yeah, it works on DK, good, and it's also good at damage stuff if people fall, preemptively hold in towards the stage, to provide a guy.
Okay, anything in general is not good.
Because
I feel like,
partly
I'm working with two things, not being
yes, that.
Maybe my, I'm not sure if I'm missing it up. Or if you're just
it was up a lot. It was up and in towards the stage because you went back up and you were trying to take off the stage. Those last few times. So what SJIN does is, it's risky but basically, if you do it right, which didn't happen, it makes Bayo use a jump before the second spot. That's what G9 did for me. but I still killed enough to come a couple of
times.
So that's like FBI in, guys, FBI down, it lets you like survive the wild combat. And then in towards the stage helps you behind the helps you so you don't get killed by the side. Take damage, which you do in the
combat. Okay. What about stages?
Battlefield's probably good because I can get stuck in the platform, but I banned that. I don't know if Blue bans it, but I don't know.
I think it is, mostly because I can probably...
Yeah. You probably want to ban Lilac, Town, and Lilac and Town against Bayo. I didn't go to it, but basically Lilac has a really small ceiling off the top of the side between slider combos and off the side to combos.
Yeah, so
kill really early. The slant also, she can hide under the slant from the board, which is really annoying.
Yeah.
Especially for such a tall character like DK, they don't have to jump in. The ABK is a jump in. You're annoyed, so no Lilac, no Town. And then the last one's really your pressure, but I would probably ban Bastille. For the same reason, it has a really short blast zone.
Also no room for
the... Yeah, exactly, too. Even though your dash attack's kind of... Your burst off and dash attack's kind of more threatening, Bayo's side beat also more threatening as well.
Yeah,
because you have less space to run away from her.
Because I'm comfortable playing on PS2 or more.
Yeah.
Because those are also good things on the stage. And I
don't know if you
know...
Good things on... Yeah, they were good.
Yeah. With Bayo, she's pretty lucky because...
Yeah, definitely.
And if I stuff it up, it's like, oh, you're now promoting
me. Yeah, I get that.
And you actually did it.
Wait, yeah, it was
like back to
the same thing. Yeah, it's not true. Yeah. I know it's not true, so I just try it.
Yeah.
I thought you jumped too much, but you did play good ground and did go down.
I think the reason I was jumping was the back end of your aerial approaches, but I probably should say ground is that way.
Yeah. Sit on the ground, Bayonetta. Like her grab, her dash grab's not very good, it's frame 10
or something. And I don't think you get much
to grab. Yeah, you don't get anything off except 50-50 off and iron odds. If you don't press anything, she can get an RDJ there. It's a double jump there, so you have like a frame 3 air dodge. If you have an air dodge that's slower than frame 3, that can
hit
you. Yeah. You can make your air dodge and yeah. Once you can catch your jump with like a board edge.
That's really it, so I need to play
more grounded patient probably. When you get to 5%, fade out back air jab.
Yeah,
which time, you bait it out which time, well, a lot of people are not comical again. With like a back of L or back of L, but you do it.
Because I don't know,
usually that's what they use if they can't get up to there, which is half 1.2. The
thing is as well that it's unsafe on shield.
It's unsafe on shield, but that's why I don't go for it.
Because what it's doing is that makes you like roll this up to the
level. It's unsafe on shield and it can be up to the eye too.
Oh, you can just the eye.
No, no one does it though, it's very hard. But you can actually
have that. So I know I can grab up.
You can go like up?
Yeah, like not from behind, but from.
Yeah.
I really appreciate you. Do you want $5 or what?
If you have it. If you don't have it.
Yeah. Thanks again.
Yeah. The DK is really good.
Oh, thank you. I've only like been playing for a little over a year, but I feel like I'm starting to slowly get better.
I've been playing Smash Ultimate since the beginning.
Yeah, so Smash
Bowser gave his name before, but I've been made in there for a couple of years.
Oh, sweet. She's like a very uncomfortable of all. It's weird, on paper, the matchup should be terrible, but actually, like, you have fun playing.
Yeah.
Because to see if actually proposing at all, this is like kind of sick. I always enjoy it. I don't know why.
Yeah, I love that.
Yeah.